Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the prime factors of the number 752. So let's start. So to find out the prime factors of the number 752, you need to write it like this, alright? And before solving this, you must know what prime numbers are. So your prime numbers are numbers that are divisible by 1 and the number itself, like 2, 3, 5, 7 and so on, alright? So we'll be starting with the lowest prime number we have, that is 2. Is the number 752 divisible by 2? Yes, it is divisible because 752 is an even number. So divide it and you'll be left with 3, 7, 6, right? Now, is this 3, 7, 6 divisible by 2? Yes, it is also even. So divide it and you'll be left with 1, 8, 8, right? Now, is this 1, 8, 8 further divisible by 2? Yes, it is also divisible. So divide it and you'll be left with 9, 4, right? Is this 9, 4 divisible by 2? Yes, it is also divisible. So divide it and you'll be left with 47, right? Now, is this 47 divisible by 2? The answer is no, it is an odd number, and on that it is also a prime number. So 47 is only divisible by itself, and when you'll do so, you'll be getting 1, and once you get 1, the work is done, and whatever you have on the left hand side will be the set of prime factors for the number 752. That is 2 × 2 × 2 × 2 × 47. Now if you want to check whether it is right or not, you can multiply it, and if on multiplying you get the number back again, that means your calculation is correct. If not, you need to recheck. You can also rewrite it in a different way. You have 4 × 2, so you can write it as 2 raised to power 4. You have 1 × 47, so you can write it as 47 raised to power 1. So you can write it this way or this way, it's up to you. So this was all about prime factors of the number 752. So if you like the video, please hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.